You know, guys, being called the face that runs the place is not a title you can just give yourself.
It absolutely isn't. It's a moniker AJ Styles earned when he took on WWE's flag bearer, John Cena.
I like to call Byron the face that ruins the place.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Bringing up John Cena reminds me of how bitter his and AJ Styles' rivalry was and how it produced Match of the Year candidates.
They are two of the best in this business, Cole. It'd be difficult not to be Match of the Year. At the time, Styles had a lot to prove to the WWE Universe and did so by being phenomenal.
Beautiful technique. Nailed it.
Power drop kick.